These are the faces of Watergate, the key figures in America's worst political scandal. I'm Dennis Daly. Back in a moment. Alexander Butterfield was a deputy assistant to President Nixon. During his testimony before the Senate, he noted that some of the aspects of the investigation could be corroborated by tapes made in the Oval Office. No one knew about the taping till then. I'm Dennis Daly.